Around the world, there are very few high-volume vaccine manufacturing facilities. Expanding the geography of vaccine manufacturing, both for pandemics and routine immunization, is a challenging but important task. A few decades ago, India invested in its health capabilities, building research infrastructure in cities like Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai, Ahmedabad, and Pune. Today, 2/3 of all the world's children receive a vaccine that was made in India.
Welcome to Pune, where medical manufacturing, IT, academic institutions, and complex industries have turned out great local innovations for the world. To meet vaccine production needs, India invested into physical infrastructure and created an atmosphere for high-volume vaccine manufacturing. India also helped create regulatory groups accredited by the World Health Organization to ensure that the highest quality standards are being met and at scale. Together with partners, India makes sure that the market, the incentives, and the opportunity is there for this industry to thrive.
Some amazing solutions can scale up for the entire world. It's inspiring, and it makes us know we can get past this pandemic and get back on to finishing the SDGs.